and welcome back to Gran Turismo Sport for the second round of the TRB Multiclass Racing Championship. We're at Monza this week, and where's race one, you might be asking? We did the practice race a few weeks ago. Basically, I missed race one. I wasn't able to take part in that one. I was busy that week. But anyway, this was week two. We were racing 26 laps in Monza with group two and group three cars. And as always, I was running the group three Lamborghini. But yeah, not a bad first race overall. Had a couple of bumps with one of the Porsches, which partially my fault, I think. He dived from quite far back on both cases. But you have a look and see what you make of it. But yeah, I didn't expect the car to be there, basically. But yeah, I did end up bumping them off the track a bit. So see what you think of that when you get to that bit. But yeah, it was a good race, and I'm going to be back racing again next week at Spa, so watch out for that video if you enjoy this one. But anyway, here is the race. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So there you go, that was the race. I did make a bit of a mistake with the strategy. I went from mediums to mediums, and we have to use more than one compound. So I should have run the first mediums a bit longer, gone on to softs. And I made a bit of a mistake with the fuel, because I fueled for 26 laps. Of course, being the lower class, we got lapped twice by the Group 2 cars. So in fact, only needed to fuel for two laps less than that. Anyway, next week we're at Spa, which is a longer track, so maybe I need to refuel one less lap than it says. Make sure I've got enough to run that extra lap if I need to. But remembering the Group 2 is going to lap me at least once. But anyway, it was a good fun race. And yeah, we're going to be racing at Spa next week, so watch out for that one. But that's going to be all for this video, so thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it, and I'll be back with the next video very soon.